members of Congress, I have the high privilege and distinct honor of presenting to you the President of the United States.
America prevailed because we chose to move forward as one nation, as one people. Again, we are tested. And again, we must answer history's call.